I can't even do my hand luggage up. Ew.
Good morning, everybody. The time is 2 a.m. We are off to Greece now. Everybody's down in the minibus. Everybody's in the minibus outside. Jake and I are the last ones. We need to get in the minibus. Yeah, I have. I just can't do up my bag and stuff. Our videos have literally just uploaded within like 30 seconds of the bus arriving and it being 2 a.m. because that's what time the bus arrives. And everybody's getting in the bus now. So I need to go. I'm so tired. I need to sleep so bad. But we are in such a rush, so I need to get into the bus. Ready to go. Just waiting on Jake now to finish doing his video because he's got 1 minute remaining. But mine has uploaded just in time. Hello.
Hello.
Look, all the suitcases are in. Oh, it's freezing. So excited though, but it's absolutely freezing. I've got so much to carry. This backpack's really heavy, but I'm so excited right now. Are you cold? I'm freezing. My teeth are like shattering. I can't actually keep my mouth closed. Are your teeth shattering?
That was interesting.
I know. It's so cold, isn't it? I don't know how you're not finding it cold right now. Checking our bags in, and then we're going through to the security checks and stuff like that. And then I think, do you reckon we're gonna have a lot of time after, surely? Because we've got 2 hours now. But then,
why call me Shirley?
I think we have 2 hours until we have to get on the plane. So we have to get on the plane at 6 a.m. and the time is now 3:52. So we actually have 2 hours, 8 minutes until we have to get on the plane. And we're practically at the front.
2 hours.
We're practically at the front of the queue, so it should be long until we have like free time and stuff.
Hello,
I think the shops
guys.
Are closed, and I was hoping to get some perfume, so fingers crossed that I can. Guys, so we are currently out to eat. Rob's right in the camera making funny faces, so he's making me laugh. But basically, Jake and I filmed loads of footage, like going through the customs. Well, not actually going through the customs, like just before the customs and stuff, and our passport, and the security saw us, and they made us delete everything on our camera. So there's all of our footage gone, which is really annoying. But we are now out to eat. We are in the airport, and we're eating at some, I don't really know what this restaurant is called, but it's really Tumblr, and it's really cool. I think we're all having Fillinglish. You having Fillinglish?
Traditional,
yes. I really want beans and sausages and basically everything in Fillinglish. So I'm so hungry and I cannot wait to eat. Every one of us is so hungry, yeah. It's so early. I don't know why. I think it's because we're so tired and we like feel sick and stuff because it's so early. But I'm getting so excited right now. Yeah, I know. The tripod's put up like really bad, but I'm so excited. Are you excited?
Excited?
Get in my vlog.
Yeah,
never ever had to walk outside to go get on our plane. There it is!
There we go, so it's going to left. Okay, thank you.
You gotta listen up, there's not a thing that I can't get from you. Boy, I don't need that much. How can I tell you what I wanna do? I never needed you to give me things. I never needed gifts or diamond rings. All I ever need is here with you. This place where we can go, where it's always shining like the snow. Listen to your heartbeat, don't you know that I just wanna be with you? Say there is a place where we can go.
Guys, we just landed. This is so exciting because like when we landed and stuff, like you could see like all the hotels and stuff, and they all look so pretty, and I'm really excited.
Jake,
excited? Oh, you excited? The weather is so nice. Rob, do you know what the degree is? Did he say 28?
Say again?
Did he say it's 28?
I didn't hear.
I think it's 28. It's so sunny. It's so hot. This is exactly what I like to see. We're now going to get on the tram. Oh wait, not this one, but the one after. We've just got off our bus. It's boiling hot. We've seen, like, well, we can see parts of our hotel, and oh my goodness, it's so pretty. Look, behind me It's like, look at all the flowers on the hotel. It's so cute. I absolutely love it. We have checked into the hotel. It's half an hour until our rooms are ready. So we thought we'd just go out and look around the buffet and stuff. I'm assuming there's more than one buffet. If not, this buffet's like huge anyway. There is. I know there's loads of restaurants. There's 4 a la carte here. But I'm not sure if there's like another buffet. There probably is. But let's just get into my ice cream. Yes, please. Thank you. So we have just arrived outside our hotel room. We've actually gone in. We've seen both of the rooms because Rob, Sue, Eloise and Freya are in one room and then Jake and I are in another. And it's amazing because, well, in fact, I'll show you. Jake wants to let me in. Please, will you let me in? I'm doing a room tour.
What's up, man? Welcome to the crib. My okay. DJ Khaled. Bless up, morning, bless
up. Oh my goodness. We turn to our right and the first thing you see is the bathroom.
Man.
Here is the bathroom. There is me.
Guys, I got this from Amazon Prime. I got this from Amazon.
And then this is our bathtub. And then where is the shower? Oh, okay. The shower hook's up there. What's towels, up? Toilet, what's bin. Case, you know, there's the bathroom up, basically. Up? Then you go through here.
What's your case, man?
Here is a wardrobe. Jake, we have a lot of wardrobe space. This is so good. We have a lot of wardrobe space. Okay, that is sick. Then you come down and we have 2 single beds here. Then like there's this like halfway kind of break point. It just kind of, you know, looks cool. Table. What even is that? I'm guessing that's like a table. Table TV. Table. And then we have a like, it's bigger than a double, I would say. Would you say it's bigger than a double? I'd say it's a queen, not a king. I'd say it's about a queen size. We've actually got a room suitable for 4 people in it. However, they've given us both 4-bedroom rooms. Oh, there's more room. That's so sick. So we could both have one wardrobe each.
Oh, I'm having this one shotgun.
Okay, I have the other one shotgun.
Right then, shotgun.
Oh, that's so cool. So yeah, basically Rob, Sue, Eloise and Freya have the exact same room as well. So it's not like we took the 4 room and they've just got a 2 room for 4 people. We both have the literally exact same room. It took us ages to work out the aircon because we had the doors open and we didn't realise. But it's just really pretty and I don't know, it's really, really cute. I like this as well. I don't think Jake and I will actually ever get the chance to use this out here. But if we want to sit outside, we always can on the chairs. But that is pretty much our room. Boom. Jake's going for a poo. Let me go make him jump. Yes, the room is awesome because we have so much space here that even if I am messy, I told myself I'm not going to be messy this holiday, but even if I am, it's not even going to look like it because there is so much room. Oh, there's also a couch here. Didn't show the couch either, but the hotel looks so pretty. The buffet was so nice and the pool looks amazing. And they also have a swim up bar as well and like a bridge that crosses over. I believe there's more than one pool because I think there's like 2 pools of salt water in it because I think pretty much every hotel in Greece, they have salt water. But then the one with the water park in it, it has chlorine in it and I way rather swim in chlorine. So I guarantee we're gonna be at the water park more. However, the water park is only open till 10:30 a.m. to 5:30 a.m. But I guarantee that's the first place where us guys are going to go. I'm now going to get out of this top, get off my jeans. I'm sweating, as you can see on my face. My back is sweating. It's so hot in here right now. I'm going to get in my bikini, change, put on a baggy t-shirt, and we're gonna head down to the pool. And it's gonna be an awesome day, and I'm so excited. Everybody has got changed. I put sun cream on, that's why my face looks so oily right now. Have you guys put sun cream on as well?
No,
you've all done it. For then? You better put on sun cream, Rob.
You will.
You did, Nelly. You did. And you haven't put your on sun cream yet, have you?
No.
Oh, it suddenly got so dark. I can see the pool and it's so pretty.
You
want
to see it at night.
It's so pretty. Yeah, somebody tweeted me a picture for
saying.
Is that how you saw it?
Yeah,
no. Somebody tweeted me who stayed here last year. And the pool looks so pretty at night time. Oh, I love it when the water's so blue as well. That does not look like salt water, does it?
No, it doesn't.
It really, really doesn't. Look how nice it is. I love it. This is so exciting.
Saffron's going to show us her dance. You might not be able to hear me very well because it's on this case and it's real bad audio. But Saffron, show us your dance. Everyone's looking at you. Thank you.
We have just been chilling on the sunbed. We was in the pool for a bit and we're now going to play water polo. I'm so excited. Jake's going, I'm going. Are you guys going for water polo? I think they're asleep. Are they asleep? I have no idea. This looks so pathetic, my little bun. Yours is cool because yours is long. I've got like a really short one. It's really bad. But this is our, I think there must be like a different colour for this. I think this is like teams. But the entertainer just gave us these to put around our head, like these. I'm going to call them bandanas for our water polo. I'm guessing other people have different colours, like different team or something. But I know there's only a certain amount of white ones. So Jake, look how short mine is. Jake's is really long. And so is everyone else's, to be honest.
Don't go. Bring yourself.
So I just finished playing water polo. I actually left early because somebody actually dunked me under our water. Like, I don't know, did you film that, Sue? Did you manage to get it on film? Did one of you, where I got dunked under water?
Yeah.
You did? I literally just got in the pool and he just dunked me straight away. I was like, geez, like, why would you do that to a girl? I mean, come on. I was like, that is not cool. And it was salt water as well and it went all in my mouth. So after a while, I decided to leave and Jake was still in there playing. Jake scored 3 times. Go Jake, I scored none, didn't score once, but it was actually quite a good game. However, I got dunked under and that wasn't the best of feelings. A minute ago, I'm really happy, I just got given a Lilo by a lovely family who also watched. 3 boys that came over said that they watched my videos and stuff, so that's awesome. So if you're watching this, thank you so much, that's gonna be much appreciated and it definitely will be used. You will definitely see it in the vlogs because I was just about to go, well, I wasn't just about to, but I wanted to go buy a big Lila like this anyway. So it's very handy, so thank you so much. I think we're gonna go in a bit, at least I am anyway, because the time is 5:30 and I take the longest to get ready, so I feel as if I should go on first, but I don't know because Jake's asleep. Look at him, he just doesn't get up for anything, does he? Jake,
you're the one I want to want me. And if you want me, boy, you got me. There's nothing I wouldn't do, I wouldn't do, just to get up next to you. Boy, you're the one.
So we got back from the pool literally the last time I vlogged. Straight after at 5:30 we went back to the room and I started getting ready. I had a shower, I've done my makeup, I still need to do my hair, but I just can't be bothered. I always say this, I just do not like doing my hair. If there was somebody that could do my hair every day, I would be straight up for it. My makeup, I love doing it myself, but my hair, it's just, I don't know. I know makeup's the same thing, but it's just like hair, it's so annoying. But I'm gonna go do my hair in a minute. But I just wanted to tell you guys my story. Hey, there's a plane. Where is it? Oh, look. Okay, I can't show you because it's gone over the hotel now, but it's so low, it's so scary. But the experience that I wanted to tell you guys was, literally, Jake has it in the GoPro footage. I don't know if you guys would have seen in the GoPro footage if I put it in or not, because it might have been way too embarrassing. But I went to go not even step into the pool, like to look over the pool, and I've just slid straight in, and everybody looked. Eloise was in hysterics. Literally, it was on my bum, and I've gone, and literally slid into the pool. It was so embarrassing.
I got that on film.
Did you?
It's happened before as well and it's happened again. How unlucky is that? And I got head straight under the sea salt water. So it just, I'm just so comfy. It's just ridiculous. Can you hear it? I don't know if they can hear you, Jake, but Jake just goes, yeah, definitely. I'm a very clumsy person. That is a personality trait to describe me as. But I'm just wearing this little play suit because it's like, I don't know, it can kind of be casual and then it can kind of be dressy. It's kind of in between. And we're not going to an a la carte today. We're going to a buffet because you have to book early in the morning for the a la carte. You can't like pre-book them or anything like before you actually arrive at the hotel. It has to be on the day in the morning. You have to like get up early, first come, first serve kind of thing. So we're going to a buffet. I think we're gonna go to an a la carte tomorrow, so this is kind of like a bit cash. I really like it. I wear prefer this black bralette rather than the white one that I have because it like it comes up a bit more. It's a bit like less revealing. So I'm gonna do my hair now. Jake's just editing. Say hey. So we have been waiting for the others upstairs. Rob's been waiting with us as well for all the other girls to get ready. They have taken even longer than what I thought I would take. I thought I took long to get ready, but the time is now 8 p.m. We're gonna head down to the buffet in a minute, but we're gonna go up there and try and annoy them until they finally get ready. I've literally just been sitting there on my phone. Joe's been editing your vlog, haven't you? You've nearly already edited it. I haven't even started mine yet. Look how amazing the view is. It's so pretty. Jake, do your magic trick. Go.
Oh no, not Jake magic.
Ready? Jake, come on. Do it. Do it, do it.
Can you put your finger through the hole? Try and hold it. Okay. This is going to go one or two ways.
Could
have
put it back in my hand.
Oh my god, that's so nice.
What do you want now?
And it's got no hole. Is that what it's going to be?
Wait, how did you actually
boom.
Do that?
There you go. Jake and I are goals because we've got matching shoes on. Ready, go like that, go like that. Look how nice the pool looks there. It's like changed to different colours. It looks so pretty. It looks so pretty when it goes like purple then. Oh, it's so nice. Right now we are down by the beach. There's like a private beach like attached to our hotel and it's really cool. Look, here's like the bar behind me. Oh, that's so cool. Jake and I are the only people that haven't seen it because all the others came down here earlier and they went to look like what you could do, like activities and stuff outside the hotel. So we haven't seen it yet, but it's so pretty. This is so nice. Jake and I are on the way to the beach. I thought it was this way your mum told me, is it not? Is it down here? I don't know. Where's my camera not focusing? It's literally pitch black. This is so scary. Should we not put our phone torches on? There you go, that's a bit better. Oh, I can't see where I'm going. How are you not scared? This is proper scary right now.
Ellie?
Jake and I are back again battling a claw. I have got this time. I might just win. Probably not going to, but you've got to have hope, you know? So I won one game, Jake won two. But I was so unlucky because both times I was winning the whole way and then I potted the black both times. And the one that Jake lost, he potted the black. So we both were very unlucky. We were very, very close to be fair, wasn't we? That was good game. So I'm just glad that I won one, to be honest, because I never ever seem to win. I always seem to pop the black or Jake. It's like on the last go, we're playing for black and then Jake will just pot it. Or somebody, whoever I'm playing, will just win at the last second, even if I'm winning the whole time. It's so annoying. That is how unlucky I am. But I won. So I'm happy and I'm feeling proud. Back in the room, we are. I actually had such an awesome day. It doesn't feel like we arrived today, does it, Jake? Felt like we arrived yesterday at least. Like, it was such a good day. However, when we went on the beach earlier, when it's pitch black, we got sand in our shoes because obviously the holes in the side as well, they're so sandy and it's just not. Oh, why did I do that on the bed? It's just
side.
Not coming out.
Is that your side?
No, it didn't actually come out on the bed.
Is that your side though?
Yeah, if you want me to. It's not coming out at all. But there's sand all in my... Ow!
Oh, baby, let's wash in the fridge.
Today has just been like such a clumsy day for me.
Have fun, you are clumsy.
I know. Anyway though, I'm going to end the vlog here. I'm very excited for tomorrow's vlog. Look how good things are happening. I hope you all had an amazing day. Stay positive, live life to the fullest, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Mwah. Bye! Quickly before I end the vlog, you guys can also go check out Jake's vlog. It's going to be top line of the description down below, as he's also been
vlogging
today.
Wait, you have to wait until 5pm? Put my channel. Trip. Can you put my channel link?
I'll put Jake's channel link because his goes up at 5pm. However, mine goes up at 11. We're still going to try and stick to the same times because we're going to try and upload every night time and hope that it
but
will upload overnight.
But if it is
5pm
UK time, then the video link will be there. When it's fun.
Okay. But yes. Okay. I'm actually going to end it now. I love you all so, 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 so much. And I'll see you tomorrow. Mwah. Bye. For the second time.